There's one more train after that one. We can't let any more of the gold make it to Shima. We've got to make it to the bridge ahead of the train.
Hey, over here. You're the Yank we're expecting, eh? We saw your mates land up ahead. Come with us, we'll take you there. Enemy troops ahead. Dug in tighter than a rug of scrum.
Here you go.
go. Have at it, you blighters! Take that trail. Your mates are waiting. Show. We'll stay here and mop up any stragglers. Take that trail. Your mates are waiting.
Ah! からじわじわと苦しみながら殺してやる。 いたぶり殺してやる。
ヤンキー！
ダメだ、するな！
ケン！
to get a bit of information. These were Shima's men, and this was his train. The whole bloody thing is filled with gold for that plan of his. He's headed for a ship he's on. We need to get there. First, let's get off this bridge. You seen Tanaka? I lost him somewhere back there. I hope he's okay. We're getting the light, that lad. Get back!
Despite heavy losses in battleships during the attack on Pearl Harbor, the United States fleet was able to maintain their naval strength. This feat was accomplished by the strategic use of aircraft carriers, as the United States quickly determined that air power was the future of naval superiority. The Japanese realized this as well, and began amassing one of the largest fleet of carriers the world had ever seen. The two seagoing forces met at Midway in early June of 1942. After 3 days of intense fighting, the Japanese had lost many of their large carriers and were forced to retreat. The victory at Midway marked a turning point in naval warfare. No longer were the number of battleships the most important factor. The nation with the greatest carrier fleet was king.